Back here in the Valley, the Lady Rebels are celebrating tonight after punching their ticket to the NCAA Tournament. They beat Colorado State tonight 75-65. The team is now Mountain West and regular season champs.
This is the first time in 20 years the team has advanced to the NCAA Tournament. Fox 5 Sports team is bringing us team coverage straight from the Thomas and Mack in just about half an hour. They have full highlights and reaction from the team.